Routine of the week, and today you're gonna love this workout because it's all about the booty. We're gonna tone, lift, and sculpt that beautiful muscle that we all want to have up. So let's do it. So our first exercise is gonna be a lunge back with a kick to butt exercise. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna find like a nice triangle position to start. Lift your heel up and then come down into a lunge. Lift up and kick. Up and kick. Three. So we're going to do 10 each leg. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. And then we're going to change leg. Now, a nice tip here to remember when we're going to do this exercise is that we want to make sure that our weight coming to this leg and never on the back knee, because it's really easy to hurt, or if you start feeling weird on your knees, it's because of that. So make sure that you're putting all of the weight on this leg and you're lifting up with the front, this heel. So let's go down, up, two. Also, you want to make sure that your knee is not going over your toes. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, now we're gonna repeat that one more time. So we do 20 each leg. Keep your back straight, shoulders back, abdominals tight, and down and kick. Two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! I'm really feeling it already on my booty right there. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. So now, second exercise, we're gonna do a single deadlift with kick on the back. So what we do is we go down, lift, kick, and down. And there, find your balance. I love deadlifts because it's like you really feel that they're going where we really need it. And you babes know, as I do, that it's really easy to start losing the tone muscle on our legs, or like sometimes it's just the weak area for many women. Inhale. So that lifts are always a must. Okay, and change leg. Breathe, back straight, abdominals tight. Exhale, kick, and come back up. Two. Now that kick is slow. You bend your knee, and when you're doing that, you're contracting your hamstring. Slow. So that way, you make sure that you're working another muscle, which is the hamstring right here. And two more. Breathe. Okay. The next exercise, I call it booty up, lunge and kick. So we come down, kick, lunge, and knee up. Down. This is a fun one. I really like this one because it's dynamic. You get a lot of muscles involved and you really feel it. You can feel the effectiveness of this exercise. So you're going to do 20 each leg and then change. Up. Make sure that you find your balance and that you find a good posture here when you're coming up. So that way, you're activating your abdominals. Breathe. Exhale. Kick. Kick. And lift. One more. Okay, and from there, we're just gonna stay on the floor and we're gonna extend the leg and we're just gonna lift up and down for 20, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2 more, and rest. Stretch it up a little bit, stretch your lower back. These are exercises that you can do anywhere, anytime. You can do it watching TV, watching a movie. You know, instead of being eating, you can just be lifting your booty and up, up. So when I do this exercise, I really like to use the Pilates technique. That means that your whole body is involved. You're working your body uniformly. So you want to make sure that you can feel your arms working as well. Like you're being aware that every single bit of your body is working because we're using the resistance of our own weight to make this happen. And stretch it out. Ooh, feels so good. From there, we're gonna lift the leg up and we're gonna kick for 20, 2, 3, 4, 5. Also, if you have back pain, you can bring this arm down or both, and just that way you will release a lot of tension of your back. But don't lose your technique. Push your shoulders down and press your elbows against the floor to get that work. Okay, 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And change leg, lift, and kick. Kick. You can feel your core muscles too. If you really tight your abdominals, you can really feel your transverse abdominal getting a ton of work. Okay, let's do 10 more. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And stretch it out. Okay, and now we're gonna lay down on our belly. And from here, we're gonna relax our arms on the floor like this. And we're gonna do the swimming exercise. So, you're gonna rest, lift your legs, and you're gonna start to like, feel like you're on the water. And you're just, oh, you're swimming. You're really enjoying that. You can feel the work right there. And rest. So we do about 20. We rest and we're gonna repeat that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now stretch your lower back. Breathe. And bend. I call this the booty swan. So we're gonna inhale, lift, and lift our hands to and down. And we're gonna do 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then we're just gonna kick heels together, flap our heels together, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And stretch it up. Okay, now have a little stretch here. Mermaid stretch. One side and then the other side. Feels good. You can stretch your legs as well. And this was our workout for this week. Now repeat this 2 to 3 more rounds. Do it 4 times this week and you will really, really love me after that. Okay, guys? See you, beautiful babes. Bye-bye.